Hi, this is Abhi from RiPixel. Today I will show you how to recover recently deleted photos and videos from Android phone. But before getting into it, make sure you subscribe to our channel to get more helpful tutorials. So first, open Google Photos on your Android. Then click on Collections icon, that is the second icon at the bottom. Now click Bin and it is going to show you all the photos and videos that you will have deleted. So after navigating here, click on the photos that you want to recover. So select the photos one by one by holding them down and selecting them. You can also select all the photos and you will have the option to restore. So click on this restore icon at the bottom left and click allow. After you do this, all the photos will be recovered. As you can see, those photos just got recovered and I have them just right here. Now, some important notes, Google Photos keeps deleted items for 30 days or 60 days if backed up. Also, permanently deleted files are hard to recover, but you can use apps like Disk Digger in order to do that. If you found this guide helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and thanks for watching.